Before starting today's debate, I should like to express on behalf of the members of the Council our condemnation of yesterday's attack on the Protestant church in Silgadji, Burkina Faso, as well as the shooting that occurred at the Chabad of Poway Synagogue in San Diego in the U.S. on Saturday. May I ask that all those present in the chamber now stand and join me in observing a minute of silence in solemn commemoration of those who lost their lives in these attacks at their places of worship. Thank you.